guys are coming back from injury, and that's important, and that's good, Anthony. But again, it takes a little bit of time. Guys haven't played a whole lot. Unfortunately, the Wild don't have a whole lot of time.
Kesserling sends it across, and Bukestad scores. And the Wild find themselves down two.
Marco Maroon just tried to throw the puck out front. Foligno left the zone a little bit too early, and the puck pass was behind him, and a nice little play there. And Bukestad gets all of that. That's his first goal in 16 or 17 games, Nick Bukestad. Knocks it right past Gustafson.